The Rocky movies are a great source of pride for Philadelphia. We're here at the Art Museum today to talk to Philadelphians about what Rocky means to them.
I think the Rocky movies are, they're great because they represent, the American way, the hard work, determination, the perseverance, the dedication that it takes to make it in this world.
Have you seen the Rocky movies?
Yes.
Okay, and what did you think of them?
When I saw them when I was 8, I enjoyed probably the first one, maybe the second one. Mm-hmm. And the next 7 were pretty shite.
What do you think Rocky means to Philadelphia? Like, why do you think Rocky is a source of pride for Philly?
Well, I guess if you can't win the Super Bowl, then that's a good second best.
It means a lot to the city to kind of keep on having that movie. It's like in terms of like tourism and culture, it's such an icon, and Philadelphia is a historic city. Likes to emphasize their historic stuff over and over again, which is not a bad thing.
I think it's one thing Philadelphia is famous for, or the one thing maybe, at least in Germany.
Do you think the Rocky statue should be at the top of the stack still, or do you think it should be at the bottom?
No, I think it's a Hollywood curiosity and it's in the right spot.
I think being that it's, the top of the steps is where it was in the movie, and the top of the steps is kind of where people expect it to be. However, being where it's at right now, I think it's a great spot for it. It's at the Art Museum. It's where people expect it to be.
I think it should be at the bottom of the steps. I mean, I think it's a great, in terms of, movies and media, it's definitely a staple. But this is, I don't know how much the Art Museum does cultural or media art comparatively to actual art pieces. And I would say that, there's a lot of homages that should go on for the Philadelphia Museum on its own accord.
It should be like at the top, just because like in the movie that's where he's running up to.
He is
like
money.
One of those great Philadelphia icons as far as like reaching to the top, struggling to the top.
I think Rocky is a big part of Philadelphia. I think it represents the people, and personifies the people of Philadelphia, the scrappiness, the hard work, the mentality, Philadelphia mentality. It puts it into perspective. It lets people know what Philadelphia is all about.
I would hope that he doesn't, inspire a generation of people to be like successful athletes,
Really?
Say it loud.
Your hands up.